Hello, my name is Manikandan. I am working as assistant professor, department of IEEE, Amit University. I am taking class topic of mesh analysis method. Mesh analysis method using for current finding each resistor. Okay, simple circuit. So, one battery and then three resistors connected in simple circuit. So, 10 volt and 12 volt and then resistance 2, 4, 3. First, mark it as current direction I1 and I2 and then using KVL, apply KVL, write the equation of first loop 1, right? You know KVL, potential rise equal to potential drop. Potential rise is 10 volt and then potential drop is resistance 2 into I1 and then 3 into 2 current flow is 3 ohm resistor I1 minus I2. So, simplifying the equation 2I1 plus 3 into I1 minus 3 into I2. Simply the equation 5I1 minus 3I2 10. Again then second loop, applying second loop KVL loop 2. Loop 2, potential drop minus 12 equal to 4I2 plus 3 into I2 minus I1. Simply the equation 4I2 plus 3 I2 minus 3 I1. Simply the equation here minus 3 I1 and then 7 I2 minus 12. Both the equation solve the matrix method. Matrix method here R11, R12, R21, R22 and then multiplying I1, I2 equal to V1, V2. Okay. Using simple circuit, you find the current value. You draw the voltage and then resistance, three resistance. Two, four, three and then 12 voltage, 10. First find the current direction, clockwise direction, I1 and then I2. Write the equation for Kirchhoff current law, applying Kirchhoff voltage law. Sum of the potential rise equal to potential drop. Simple circuit, mark it as A, B, C, D, first loop, then E, D, second loop for loop 1, A, B, C, D, applying Kirchhoff law, Kirchhoff voltage law. First potential rise 12 volt and then drop 2 into I1 plus 3 into both I1 and I2 are acting, I1 minus I2. Simple the equation 2I1 plus 3I1 minus 3I2 and then 5I1 minus 3I2 12, first equation, and then loop 2 B E D C, applying Kirchhoff voltage law, minus 10 and then 4I2 plus 3I2 minus I1. Similarly, the equation 4I2 plus 3I2 minus 3I1. Rearrange the equation minus 3I1 plus 7I2. Equation number 2. Here, two equations solving elimination method are matrix method. Using matrix method to form the equation, you know the voltage, Kirchhoff voltage law, Ohm's law, V equal to I into R. Matrix I and then R V. The 2 cross 2 matrix R 1 1, R 1 2, R 2 1, R 2 2 and then current value I 1, I 2 into V 1, V 2. Substitute the value, first I 1 value for 5 and I 1 2 value of minus 3 and then minus 3 and then 7. Into I 1 I 2 equal to V value for voltage value 12 and then minus 10. Just using grammar rule for find the delta value, delta equal to determinant of 5 minus 3 minus 3 7. You can multiply 35 minus 9 26. Delta I 1 was replacing first column instead of voltage value 12 minus 10 minus 3 7. Then multiply 7 into 12 84 minus 30 equal to 54. And then delta I 2. Instead of second column, remove second column, insert the voltage value 5 minus 3, 12 minus 10. Determinant value minus 50 and then plus 36. Here minus 14. You know grammar rule, I 1 equal to delta I 1 by delta and then delta I 2 equal to delta I 2 by delta. Delta I 1 already you have find 54, you know value of delta 26. Here value 2.06 and then minus 14 by 26. Here 0.05. You have find current value of 3 ohm resistor. Here passing through the current I 1 and I 2 also. So current 3 ohm resistor equal to I 1 minus I 2. First value 2.06 plus, you have to answer this minus value, then add. Plus 0.05, then add 2.11 ampere. Instead of value of 3 ohm resistor, so find the value of 2.11 ampere. Next is simple diagram for changing the resistance value. Previous diagram is same the value 2 and 4, 3. This is the same that 3 and 2 exchange the value of voltage and resistance. Now loop first A B E F for the loop 1 and then B C D E F the second loop. For the loop change the matrix value 2 cross 2 matrix for 2 loops 2 cross 2 matrix only using for square matrix using for the simplest method of mesh analysis method using only for closed circuit and then loop 2 loops 2 matrix. You solve the value of matrix. Here Ohm's law V equal to I into R. Resistance one of the matrix and then current is one of the matrix equal to V. First applying KVL. You know KVL for potential rise equal to potential drop. Whenever potential rise is 10 volt and then potential drop is resistance 3 and then 2. 2 is common for both loop for I1 and I2. So far, two current flow through the 2 ohm resistor. So consider the value of 2 ohm resistor, I1 as well as I2. So far, you can write the equation of applying Kirchhoff voltage law. Applying Kirchhoff voltage law, loop 1 means closed path, A, B, E, F and A, closed path. So potential rise, where is the potential rise? 10 volt, and the potential drop is 3 and 2. We consider voltage value 10. Potential drop 3 into I1, and then resistance value 2, but in between loop 1 and 2. So far, consider 2 into I1 minus I2, and then solve the equation 3 I1 2 into I1 minus 2 into I2. Here 3 I1 minus 2 I2 2 I1, add the both the same polarities, 5 I1 2 I2 10, equation number 1, I1 5 into I1 minus 2 into I2, and then loop 2, applying KVL loop 2. Loop 2 letter is B, C, D, E, B, close to path. Write the equation for Kirchhoff voltage law, potential drop minus 12, the direction will be changed, and then 4 I2, and then both the loops 2 into I2 minus I1. A simplification equation, 4 I2 plus 2 I2 minus 2 I1. Here 2 I2, add value of 6 I2 minus 2 I1 minus 12, equation number 2. Okay, then solve the two equation, you will find I1 and I2. Solve the two equation, find the I1 and I2. Your alternate method also there in matrix method. Here using matrix method, R into I equal to V. Here R 2 cross 2 matrix, R 1 1, R 1 2, R 2 1, R 2 2, I 1, I 2, V 1, V 2. R 1 1, loop 1, all the resistance, sum of the resistance 3, 2. Here 2 resistance, adding 3 plus 2, 5. And then R 2 2, here second loop, sum of the resistance 4 plus 2 6, in between the resistance 1 and 2, loop 1 and 2, here 2, here minus 2 is direction will be changes, same thing will be minus 2 into multiplication of I1 I2. Here voltage value same polarity, direction will be I plus 2 minus 10 volt, and then minus 2 plus minus 12 volt. Here polarity will be changed because direction is clockwise direction, taking clockwise direction, so far minus 12. And then simplification of matrix method using Cramer rule. Cramer, you know the Cramer rule, delta first, delta determinants in value, and then delta I1 and then delta I2. And then I1 equal to delta I1 by delta, and then I2 equal to delta I2 by delta. So for delta, here delta, delta is determination, you know the determinant value 5 minus 2 minus 2, 6. Then you multiply, cross multiply for both and values. 6 5 is 30, and then formula minus, minus into minus plus, 2 into 2, 4. Here value 26. And then delta I 1. Here replacing column of first column, you replace the voltage value instead of voltage value 10 minus 12. And then same minus 2, 6. Same thing, determination value 6 into 10, 60, minus into minus plus, again formula minus minus, 12 into 2, 24, equal to 36. Okay, then delta I 2. Delta I 2 is same thing, but second column is replacing. Second column replace instead of 10. 5 minus 2, 10 minus 12, you multiply. Determination value multiply 60 minus 60, minus is plus, minus into plus minus 20, equal to minus 40. Here I 1, you know I 1 value delta I 1 by delta equal to delta I 1, you know the value find already, find 36 divided by 26, and then I 2 delta I 2 equal to delta. Delta I 2 is minus 40, and then delta value is 36. Please calculate. Here the value is I 1, 1.38, again minus 1.54. Now find 2 ohm resistor. I 2 ohm resistor equal to I 2 I 1 minus I 2. I 1 is 1.38, again plus 1.54. Add the value 12 minus 1 9, again 2 amps. Here current value is 2.92. Again here 3 ohm resistor current value for only for I 1. So I 1 is 1.38. again I 4 ohm resistor current value for 1.54. here minus value is, direction will be clockwise. So for negative value is come, is direction is be anti clockwise. So for taking plus value 1.54. so same like that, all the problems are easy to identify the matrix method, and then solve for equation solving method also, solve for equation method solve. Next problem same like that, 10 volt, 1 ohm, 2 ohm, 3 ohm, and then 12. Loop, first loop, second loop. Here directly go for matrix method, easily solve. You know the Ohm's law, R into I equal to V. R matrix and then I matrix and then voltage matrix. Here 2 loops, 2 cross 2 matrix. Go for directly 2 cross 2 matrix, R11, R12, R21, R22, then I1, I2, V1, V2. R11, first loop adding the resistance 1, 3, only 2 resistance, adding resistance 1 plus 3, 4. Again R 2 to second loop, adding resistance 2 plus 3, 5. In between resistance for 3, both I 1 and I 2. Here direction will be I 1 is downward, I 2 will be upward. So negative value minus 3. Same like that, minus 3. Same value for I R 1 2 and then R 2 1. Here I 1, to find the value of I 1, record value of I 1 and then V. V here potential rise, direction will be plus 2 minus, plus value 10. Here minus 2 plus, minus 12. Here matrix method, grammar rule, delta value. Delta is determination of value, 4 minus 3 minus 3, 5. Here to multiply, 5 plus 20, minus into minus plus, again formula minus, 3 into 3, 9. Here 29 minus 11 and then delta I 1. Delta I 1 is replacing for first column instead of voltage value 10 minus 12. Same value is put minus 3, 5. Then calculate. 5 into 10, 50, minus into minus plus, again formula minus, 12, 3 is 36, here 14, and then delta I 2, delta I 2 is second column is replace, insert the voltage value 10 minus 12, 4 minus 3, 10 minus 12. Here multiply minus 48 minus already have minus plus 3 tens are 30. Here you have to minus value minus 18. Here the I1 equal to delta I1 by delta. Delta I1 value is 14 divided by delta value is 11. Here calculate the value and then I2 equal to delta I2 by delta. Here you put the value of minus 18 by 11 and then you have to find out 3 ohm resistor I1 minus I2. Here calculate the value. Here 14 divided by 11 equal to 1.27. again here 18 divided by 11 1.63 minus value. Here how to minus, minus into minus plus I1 value is 1.27 plus 1.63 equal to 0.609 and then 2. Here 3 ohm resistor is 2.9 amps. Same thing I1 ohm resistor is only for I1 current flow through I1 only. So I1 current is 1.27 ampere and then 2 ohm resistor equal to 1.63 ampere. So here using direct method for matrix method, here also applying Kirchhoff voltage law, loop 1 and loop 2. You see applying KVL loop 1, loop 1 is A B C F A. Sum of the potential rise equal to sum of the potential drop is Kirchhoff voltage law. Here potential rise 10 volt, potential drop is 1 into I1 and then both directions will be I1 I2, 3 into I1 minus I2 equal to simplification I1 plus 3I1 minus 3I2. I1 will be 1 plus 1, 4I1 and 3I2, 10. Equation number 1. Same thing, loop 1, loop 2, applying KVL, loop 2, BCDEB minus 12 and then I2 plus 3 into I2 minus I1. The simplification equation minus 3I1 plus 5I2 minus 12. Same two equation will be calculate the value of directly I1 is 4 and then I21 is minus 3, I12 is minus 3 and then I2 is 5, voltage value 10 and then minus 2. Easily put the value of equation directly to the matrix, easily solve for the matrix method, easy to solve for mesh analysis method directly for using Ohm's law, you have to add the same value, both the values, and then instead of easy to solve the value of I1 and I2. Here three problems I will solve because easy to understanding for using for matrix method, because using directly go for KVL, using only for matrix method, easy to solve. And then easy to calculate, using calculator also solve the equation mode also, easy to solve. So far apply for the KVL previous problem also. Okay, thank you.